I am Dr. Michael Klein, and this is a tutorial on the use of the Paltop Premier Surgical Kit. The Premier Surgical Kit may be used for the placement of the full line of Paltop implants, including the Paltop Advanced Classic Implant, the Paltop Advanced Plus Implant, the Paltop Dynamic Implant, the Paltop PCA implant, and the Paltop Diva implant. The surgical kit includes a pilot drill, step drills that are both short and long, final shaping drills, parallel pins, adapter handles that are used with the implant delivery keys, as well as long and short screwdrivers. The delivery keys all come in a short and long variety, and they are both for the standard platform implants as well as the narrow platform implants. There is a spare screwdriver as well as a depth gauge to measure the implant osteotomy and a driver, torque driver, to be utilized with the adapter and implant insertion keys. Under the tray insert, there are two additional items. There is a drill stopper kit, as well as a hand driver. The kit is designed for the placement of implants 3.25 millimeters in diameter, 3.75 millimeters in diameter, 4.2 millimeters in diameter, and 5 millimeters in diameter. You will note and see that each one of the implant diameters corresponds to a different color. The 3.25 millimeter diameter, or narrow platform implant, has a blue color. The color green corresponds to the 3.75 millimeter implant, which is a standard platform implant. The red color signifies the 4.2 millimeter diameter implant, which is also a standard platform implant, and the yellow color corresponds to the 5 millimeter implant, also a standard platform implant. The blue color and 3.25 millimeter implant has a unique narrow platform, and the green 3.75 millimeter, red 4.2 millimeter diameter, and 5 millimeter yellow color all have the same standard platform and are all compatible with this and utilize the same prosthetic components.